Okay, so in this part we are going to create this little plastic pipe for our scope and geometry around it. Connecting this geometry with the scope will be interesting. We will have also laser sight for this weapon, but I am not going to cover the modeling process of this because I think it would be just too much. So right after the scope, we will move to next chapters. Right now you can see that I'm preparing some geometry around this cylinder. And right now we are beginning creating this plastic pipe. We have to create it and put it right on the place where it should be, because based on that we will create geometry around this pipe. You can see I'm checking the references just to make sure that everything I'm doing is okay. So you can see before this pipe I've created a little cylinder that will be connected directly to the main shape of the scope. And this also will be a challenge for us to connect it. Okay, so you see we've got both sides of the scope identical, so we have to detach the one side because we will be making modification to currently visible side of the scope. So currently we have a big mess here, but we will clean up everything, but it will of course take some time to do this. Okay, so you can see that we've attached this cylinder to the main scope body pretty nicely. So you can check both sides of the scope. Everything looks okay. So right now we are going to create geometry below this plastic pipe. And you can see I have on the other layer some kind of reference geometry, really basic shapes, shape just to let me know a little bit better where this part of geometry should be. So it's easier for me now extruding edges and putting these polygons on the place. And of course it will be a little longer process to connect this geometry with the body of the scope. Okay, so you can see right now that the main body of the scope is done. I've made the other side of this geometry around the pipe, so everything is nice and clean. And right now we will just change the material for this pipe and make it a little bit more like on the reference images. So you can see I've duplicated this pipe. And we will make a different material for this. And that's it.